Good luck, everyone, in Cooperstown Baseball with two Hall of Fame autographs. Let's do some randoming. Each spot you got is worth two packs. So in 103, I've doubled up the entire owner list. And we'll see which order your packs come out of the box. Seven times through. That's right. There are a total of 48 packs in this two-box break. After seven, we'll have our pack order. Lucky number seven. And so this is our pack order right here. And so good luck, everyone, as we begin to open your packs in this Cooperstown two-box break. All right, coming up, Mark F., this is your pack. Levi. Pack number two for Levi. Yeah, I see you, Raymond. You're down there at 45. And you're somewhere else through here. It should be somewhere else. Everybody has at least two. Oh, there you are, 42. And so here we go. This is Levi's pack. And we might have our first Hall of Fame autograph. I don't know. I can't tell quite yet. Let me see. Looks like an insert or something special. It was turned backwards, so it had me fooled. It's an insert. Field General's insert. Levi, here we go. Pack number three for Mr. Foley. We're looking for two autographs through the break. Good luck, everyone. Let's hit something big. Nice Cooperstown ballparks. All right, here we go, Keith. Nice Cooperstown. Numbers 299, Alexander Cartwright for Keith M. Picking up that parallel. All right, Levi, this is your pack in pack five. Dustin M. Good luck to you, Dustin. Postcard. Charles Radbourne. Postcard. It's a nice one. Dustin M. picks that one up. Here we go. Foley in pack number 7. And in pack number 8, we have Kip. Pack number 9 for Mark F. We got pack 10, Mark. Nice, Ted Williams. Pack 11 for Henry. Pack 12 we have for Mr. Foley. Nice one, Foley. It's a parallel of the legendary catcher. Pack 13, Henry G. Good luck to you, Henry. Keith M. This one is for you, Keith. We're still looking for that first autograph. Good luck. It could be coming up right here. $14 of $2.99, Walter Johnson. Here we go in pack 15. Let's hit something big. Lucky number 15. Got a nice induction card and a Carlton Fisk. And here we go in pack 16, Levi. Always exciting, Kiefer. Always exciting. There are some big hits that can come out. I wonder what... Oh, there's an autograph. Oh, my gosh. So, a nice Hall of Fame signature here for Levi. In the break. That's our first of two. And Levi also pulls down this Cooperstown card. Bronze history. So a really good pack there for Mr. Levi L. Pack 16. And here we go, pack 17 for Mark. Missed it by one pack, Kiefer. One pack off from the auto. Hall history. Good luck. All right. Here is 18. Oh, so these are really cool. No hitter card. That one is for you, Levi, and here we go, Foley. Oh, look at this induction year, Lou Gehrig. Oh my gosh, it's like wooden. It's a wooden card. It's got that wood grain. Cooperstown baseball induction year card. Really cool. Pretty cool, Foley. And now here we go. Pack number 20 for Crystal B. To $5.99. Jim Rice. And that was actually 21 for Keith. That was Keith's was pack 21. And now we're on to 22. Lane is in 22. Famous moments. 23. Ted Williams. And 24 for Henry G. Really cool, serving in the military in World War II. I love these, man. Really cool cards. All right, so I'm just going to pause for a minute. We're about to do the next 25. We start with Keith in just a moment. Just going to pause for a moment here. let's pick up where we left off with pack 25. Here we go. Twenty-six for Dustin. Seven for Henry G. Good luck, Henry. And Mr. Foley, you're up in pack 28. Nice Bob Feller there. USA. World War II veteran. Pack number 29. Induction year card, Cal Ripken Jr. Those are like wooden. So Lane Ross, here we go. Diego, this is your pack. Pack 31. Henry G, you're up. Good luck, everybody. We're looking for an autograph. We've got one autograph left. Next up is Diego and pack 33. Here we go, Kiefer, Let's see what happens in pack 34. What's it going to be? Brooks Robinson. Got a cool All-Stars shine in Chicago. Nice insert. Jorge, you're up. And pack 35. Sorry, this is Lane Ross's pack. My apologies. This is Lane Ross's pack. Cooperstown, number to $5.99. Very nice, Cooperstown. Dustin M., you're up in pack 37. All right, here we go. Foley is 38. Good luck, Foley, in pack 38. Whoa, look at that autograph. Congratulations. With your Hall of Fame auto. Nice hit in Cooperstown baseball with a Hall of Fame auto of a legend of baseball. Oh my gosh. So that is outstanding. Congratulations. Pack 39 is here, and that is a Don Sutton. Keith also has pack 40. Here we go, Mr. Foley with pack 41. Raymond B., you're up with pack 42. Good luck, Raymond B. Nice, Johnny Bench, number to $2.99. Crystal B, yours up in pack 43. And there's a nice one right there. Congratulations. This is Kipps. Mike Kelly. Nice going, Kip. And this is Raymond B's pack. Jorge, you're up. Good luck, Jorge. Nice, Carl Yastrzemski, number to 299. This is Justin's pack. Dustin, you got, looks like you got some cool inserts here. Let's take a look at this one again. I hadn't seen too many like that. The Village Cooperstown card. So that's pretty cool stuff. It looks pretty neat. Here's another insert of Ted Williams for Mr. Dustin. And then our final pack in the break goes to Mr. Foley. And so that's our box break, everybody, in this two-box break of Cooperstown baseball.